This question involves the Bay of Syracuse. Now, Syracuse is on the water. It is on an island, after all. And it has a bay that looks somewhat like this, but please don't go to Google Maps to confirm because this is not a great drawing. On this bay has a mouth here. And on this northern point here, there's a lighthouse, which I've drawn over here. I want to determine a way to figure out the width of the mouth of this bay using trigonometry. Let's see what we can do. We can measure the height of the lighthouse, or we could ask the lighthouse keeper. The height of this lighthouse is 25 meters. I can position myself on the other shore, down here, get real low to the ground, and use a device like a sextant or a quadrant, which is just a device that lets you measure angle. And I can measure what this angle is right here. It turns out this angle is 1.30 degrees. Now, I think you have the ability to tell me, given this information, this angle, and this height, what is the width of the Bay of Syracuse? What is this distance? You can enter your answer here and do it in meters.